Good morning, and we're off to another short ride, Sunday short ride. Yeah. Oh, rain. Yup, umulan eh. So, yeah, extra careful tayo. Yup. And here we are. Shortcut, passing through village. To village until the national road. Yeah. Started to drizzle. Sayang, I was planning talaga zone 2 training today, but my goodness. Yeah. Did you hear that? Yeah, that was my, you know, my brakes kasi basa na siya. Yeah, so dapat careful tayo. Yeah. Eh, magpapatila muna tayo dito. Yeah. Yup. Silong muna tayo dito. Tatay Joe's. Na, dito muna tayo. Sorry, raining. Yup. Patila muna tayo. So, yeah. Pag hindi huminto to, well, also yung clouds over there. That's where we're going. Shit. Pag hindi yung minto to, then, yeah. We'll call it a day. Yeah. Let's na tayo, ano. Uwi na lang tayo. Sayang naman. Yep. Safety first muna. Sayang. Diba? Yeah. Oh, by the way, today, I'm with my crew tonight. Yeah. So, yun yung gamit natin ngayon. Yep. Stay safe and good morning, everyone. Good thing we decided huminto before bumungus ng ganito kalakas. Yeah. Yeah. Yep. And this is my 9R, my truck. Yep. And got it on this weather. This is my liner, my prep plan, my all-rounder bike, road, and well, a bit of gravel. Yeah. Like a slick tire star right now, yeah. Because I don't do gravel because of rainy season. Yeah. Maybe in summer I'll change my tires. Yeah. And it's pouring rain. So medyo huminto na siya. So the question is, tutuloy pa ba tayo or uuwi na tayo? On and off kaya yung rain? That's the magical question. Well, so huminto na siya, ampun na lang. But the question is, tutuloy pa ba tayo? Or uuwi na lang tayo. Short ride, siguro somewhere danghari. Coffee ride, Tetron ride coffee. Yeah, pero basa na eh. Uuwi na lang tayo siguro. Yeah. Might as well, yeah. Safety first. Or we waited out for a while. And then, yeah, medyo lumiliwanag. The sky is clearing up a bit. Cloudy, but there are no dark clouds. Or should I say, rain clouds. Yeah. So what do you think, guys? Tutuloy ba tayo? Or within, yeah, hindi na tayo lalabas. Skip na muna natin yung Cavite ride. So what we're gonna do today is, yeah, probably zone 1, zone 2, right? Yeah. Igay ng preno, no? Kasi basa eh. Ganun talaga. Kaya alam tayo, safety first. Yeah. Steady ride. Steady ride lang today. Yeah. Yeah, zone. The heart rate 100 110. Yeah. Yikes, ingay front. Maingay ang ating front. Kasi basa, matutuyo din yan mamaya. Ganun talaga. Normal. So it's looks like gonna be a good weather now. Yeah. Medyo tuyo na yung kalsada, oh. Tignan mo. Ha. So pwede na tayo mag-resume. Another maybe 10 kilometers or 20 kilometers. Just, you know, probably 3 loops dito sa areas dito. Yeah. River Drive. Yeah. So, we're going to another probably loop. Yeah. Okay. So, zone 1, zone 2 training today. Yeah. Relax lang, relax because of the bad weather conditions. So, dangerous and slippery yung roads dahil naka-slick tires tayo. Steady lang, steady ride. Yeah. Simple pedaling. That's it. Yeah. Hindi natin kailangan maging aggressive. Yes, the sun is coming out. Buti naman. Yeah. Yep, yep. Sarap. Sarap ng ganito nagbabike. Just pag ganitong kakatapos na ng ulan, diba? So, medyo malamig yung hangin. Yeah. So, today, keep natin yung heart rate natin na sa between 100 to 120. Yeah. Zone 2, zone 3. Yeah, mga ganun. Pero chill na lang, chill. Yeah. The Venetia Cafe. So normally on a Sunday, ganitong oras, around 8:30, tapos umulan pa, wala masyadong sasakyan, wala masyadong tao. Yeah. Yeah, masarap din mag-bike. Wow, sound trip sila. Ng weekends, kasi nga, konti lang talaga sasakyan, no? Pag weekends. So, yeah, safe. Well, hindi naman 100%, no? Pero parang ano, yung pag weekends ka nagbike, it reduces yung risk mo to be exposed to whatever accidents dun, diba? I'm not saying zero, pero it just reduces yung risk. Yeah.
sa umaga, yun, maganda kasi sa umaga din, yun, karamihan na tao tulog. Lalo na pag Sundays, di ba? Sunday, tulog sila sa umaga karamihan dahil sa Sabado, maraming lumalabas, puyat. Yeah. Eh syempre, sinasabi ko sa setup dito sa city, no? Metropolis. Pero syempre, sa outside Metro Manila siguro, well, any given time siguro, mas konti sasakyan. Kaya, lower din yung risk. Diba? Low risk to ride out if you're in the countryside. But, don't get me wrong. I'm just saying, low risk, okay? Lower compared to Metro Manila. Okay? Syempre, accidents are unpredictable, right? So, we just have to be careful all the time. Yep. Yes! The sun is finally out. But unfortunately, it's kinda late already to go out on a long trip. So, 8:30 a.m. So, we'll just, stay close. Yeah. I was planning sana somewhere Amadeo today. Kasi tagal ko hindi nakaakit ng Amadeo. Eh, nag-breakfast ako sa Tina Cafe. Sayang. Solo ride sana plan ako today, but it's okay. Never mind. Marami pang ibang araw. Yeah. Safety first. Ika nga, sabi sa opisina, safety first. So, dapat kahit nasa labas tayo, palaging ganun, di ba? Safety first. Ha. Enjoy your Sunday, guys. Yeah. Ano mong masarap recovery food? Sinangag Express ba? Yep, back to the 50s, Yulo Retro Diner. Yeah. So pag magbike kayo around the city, Metro Manila, mas okay magbike sa loob ng mga village. Dikit-dikit yun eh. Pero tignan mo, ang lalawak din ng kalsada, di ba? Pero maganda kasi sa loob ng village, wala masyadong public community vehicles, no? Bus or mga jeep, lalo na. So dito, mga private cars, tricycles, motorcycles, and hindi ganun kadami. So pag magbike kayo, piliin natin kung ano yung mga area na tingin natin safe din. Diba? Hindi naman pwede kahit saan. Delikado din. Yeah. So, recently may Starbucks dito. Bagong-bago. Yeah. But ang problem, walang bike park. Saan pwede mag-park? Pwede dyan. Ayos lang, ha? Ayos. Thank you.
Dito lang yata.
Okay. Sige, park tayo muna. Kape tayo dito. Salamat.
Hi. So, I ordered na caramel macchiato. Sun's out. Yeah, so, load up lang ako ng coffee. Then I'll... right again. Yeah.